These are Nigerian police harassing innocent keke driver. This is what we see in Nigeria. Watch. Just watch. Just how many police officers? About four of them harassing. Just watch. Harassing one person. Four police officers armed, terrorizing an innocent civilian, a young boy, a very young boy. Just watch. They are actually dragging. Jesus Christ, mother. Just watch. Police officers fighting. Just watch. Watch Nigerian police. This is really unbelievable. These are the police we have in Africa. Watch. They have arrested me. Watch. These are terrorists. As in, these are the kind of people we have that are supposed to be protecting us. Just imagine. Like, I'm really pained to see these people in uniform. Because they've got guns. They intimidate and harass people. Just watch. Just watch the police. Look at the police. Look at what they are doing to the young man. Oh, damn! The boy is already bleeding. The boy is already bleeding. All these things is like, it's just extortion, just because of extortion. They want to extort money from this young keke driver who's actually hustling to make ends meet. So are they kind of encouraging the boy to go and steal? I don't know what this boy did, you know? But this is the kind of things, like things we see in Nigeria. The policemen, they intimidate and harass young boys who are hustling to make ends meet. Are we from Nigeria? Thank you. But I see Niger police as well. The boy no do anything. As in, the guy was just telling them, was just asking them the offense of his younger brother who happens to be the Keke driver. And they actually booted him off through. Today is Sunday the 28th. To the best of my knowledge, these people never committed any offense. Do you understand? It was like the police officers, this guy that is parked here, the police officers tried to extort money from the guy, and the guy refused, you know? They started beating him. They tried to take the key of the Keke Napep and the guy refused. They all started beating him. There were about 4 police officers. It wasn't up to 30, up to 20 minutes. Their van came. And then they started the time. AK for all of them are carrying AK-47. That's why they are able to intimidate these guys. And they are threatening to shoot. This boy is provided with anything to them. You want to stop me from here? That's what I need to give to you. But can you imagine? You see, look at, that's it. I'll kill you. Did you hear it? He said, I'll kill you. Did you hear it? I'll kill you. That was what the police officer said to that guy. He's threatening to kill this guy. This guy that did nothing to him. He's threatening to kill him. Just imagine. And Trump called African countries shitholes. And they are jumping up and down. So what's the difference between this RG, this thing these people are doing now? What's the difference? Well, even an animal cannot do this thing. What can I do? Now, these guys are us and they're shooting them. And another one won't come. You see. Okay, this one seems to be a private play. I don't know. Let me just watch. Okay, this one is private. We follow somebody. Nigerian police, don't you find it related to my friends? They have actually, they are going with the Keke Napep. Just watch. They have seized the tricycle. Well, I'm really saddened by this thing that just happened now. And this thing that just happened, I cannot tell you that I am a proud Nigerian. The citizens who are suffering.